and I'm never gonna stop doing me.
And I'm Morgan, and I'm gonna do as much me as I can.
We're BFFs, best fabulous friends.
And we're more than friends.
No, we're not. Morgan, what do you mean? More than friends means we're like a couple.
A couple of great friends.
No, like a sex couple.
Oh my God. Oh my God, I told everyone at camp that we're more than friends.
Well, stop now and clear that up, okay? Because my boyfriend watches all of this.
Okay.
Awesome. Today on the show is our new drama teacher at school, Miss Christine.
Yeah, she wears jeans and she's a teacher. Only in America.
She's definitely a free spirit. I saw her dancing for a man at Ruby Tuesdays. Please welcome Miss Christine.
Hello, actors. Yes. I hope we are all breathing deeply from our anuses.
Oh, Miss Christine, I'm scared we're gonna have to bleep anus.
That's not a bad word, it's medical.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but it's near the underneath and it's the worst part of the privates.
Morgan, you're acting out of fear.
The bravest thing we do as actors is lose fear and just live. Stand in front of people naked and just say, this is my vessel, deal with me, I'm a lot.
Awesome. Miss Christine just got fired recently from our school.
I quit because they wouldn't let me do the vagina monologues. They said it was too adult. I said I've adapted a teen version called the Giny Logs.
Oh. Okay, let's cool it on the Giny talk. Honestly, I'm starting to sweat.
Awesome. First topic.
Party whistles.
Honest scene work.
Yes.
We changed it on Google Docs.
What? I can't use Google. I'm not allowed online without supervision after my parents caught me Googling Ron Weasley topless.
During my 2 days as your teacher, we were working on the scene I wrote for you. I crave to see how the work is coming.
Awesome.
Breathe from the coccyx and begin.
Mama, I'm 16. I want to go to New York and be somebody. I have dreams.
Oh, you and me both, child. I have dreams of your daddy's hot booze breath and rough hands.
Okay. Morgan, try it like this. You and me both, child. I have dreams of your daddy's hot booze breath. Then you're his rough hand.
Okay. That's enough. I think we get the gist.
Morgan, what's so funny? I feel like your sexual frustration is holding you back.
Yeah.
I think you are.
Awesome. Those are great notes, Miss Christine. Next topic.
Rainbow men. Looms.
Any cigarette. Awesome.
Wait, men? What do you mean, men?
That's the topic. Men.
I've been told by every man that I've dated that I'm too much to handle. I'm more trouble than I'm worth. I'm a firecracker that was thought of as a dud, then they go back to check it and it explodes in their faces. In short, I'm a bitch on feet. Oh,
good grief.
Awesome. My boyfriend's older. He bought me a really nice GoPro camera and had me strap it to my head and run through the worst part of town while drinking wonton soup out of a styrofoam to-go cup. Then he had me download the footage and send it to dr.donald.krasner@aol.com. And that's not his name, so I don't know who that is. My boyfriend's crazy.
Well, someday I'm gonna have a boyfriend and he will be as well-behaved, noble, and physically strong as my male guinea pig, Jean-Philippe.
I thought Jean-Philippe ate all your grandma's heart medicine.
Yeah, we tried to make him throw it up, but he was too proud. He died on his own terms.
You can use that pain in your work and also in your lovemaking.
Oh, my God! Can I just ask you for no more feedback, please? You're not our teacher anymore. You're just a lady in jeans.
That's the passion I've been wanting from you.
Well, I have passion? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Well, that's our sexy show.
Okay, Morgan, that's enough. See you later.